Light has been used therapeutically for centuries. Scientific studies suggest that red light therapy can alleviate joint pain. In this video, we will explore the research, benefits, drawbacks, and practical tips for incorporating red light therapy into your pain management routine. Red light therapy uses specific wavelengths to stimulate cellular processes. By targeting mitochondria, it improves overall health outcomes. One mechanism, red light therapy uses specific wavelengths to stimulate cellular processes. By targeting mitochondria, it improves overall health outcomes. One mechanism is increased blood flow, reducing inflammation and promoting healing for conditions like arthritis or sports injuries. Another mechanism is the reduction of inflammation by targeting factors that contribute to it, providing relief and improving health outcomes. Red light therapy also another mechanism is the reduction of inflammation by targeting factors that contribute to it, providing relief and improving health outcomes. Red light therapy also enhances cellular function, leading to faster tissue healing, increased collagen production, and improved pain management. Scientific evidence and trials support the effectiveness of red light therapy for joint pain. It reduces discomfort in chronic musculoskeletal pain and knee osteoarthritis patients. While red light therapy offers scientific evidence and trials support the effectiveness of red light therapy for joint pain. It reduces discomfort in chronic musculoskeletal pain and knee osteoarthritis patients. While red light therapy offers benefits, it has limitations. It may only alleviate superficial joint pain and individual responses vary, requiring personalized treatment plans. Despite limitations, red light therapy is a non-invasive and cost-effective alternative for pain management. It offers targeted relief, reduces side effects, and is increasingly affordable for home use. Consult a healthcare professional and follow recommended protocols for optimal results.